Yes, I've been associated with Tag Heuer now for nearly 11 years, or going into the 12th. Fantastic association, brilliant people. Tonight we will introduce our new boss also. It's just been like a family which has grown together. And this whole motive of this tagline, they have a manifesto which they showed me, and it said something really brilliant. Don't crack under pressure is not about just a good tagline. Ki pressure ho to chalte raho, daro mat, badhte raho. The ideology always is, yes, I will fail because I'm trying something new. I'm not going to fail something, trying something which has been tried before. So that ideology stands for me, and I think it stands for most of the people who work hard, and for Tag Heuer for sure.
Hello everyone. Don't crack under pressure is not just a claim. It's a mindset. That's what we saw here tonight. I have a great pleasure to invite Mr. Shah Rukh Khan here, who is a great representation of Don't Crack Under Pressure.
I get very shy when people say this to me. I'm just very happy. I have three beautiful children, some of them even taller than me and bigger than me. So it's a little awkward for me, but if desirable is in terms of people liking to watch me, then it's really nice. Besides that, I get very shy when I'm asked this question. I go all red in the face. But main apne time par aata hun. According to my time, I'm always punctual. According to other people's time, I'm not punctual at all. But having said that, I think directors-wise, Rohit Shetty is very punctual. It's pathetic working for him because he's there 5-10 minutes before time and you're always feeling, okay, I'll go there before. Rohit is very punctual. Actually, most of the directors are more punctual than most of the actors. But Rohit Shetty is very, very punctual. I think amongst the people that I have seen who don't crack under pressure in the worst of situations, and I've done a lot of films with him, is Johnny Lever. Even under pressure, he's cracking jokes. He doesn't crack under pressure ever. He's really cool. He's really, really cool. And I've been in places with him and situations which are sometimes very tough, you know, in spite of the fact that he does comedy most of the time. But he's someone that you can always turn to in times of trouble and when you need strength. Johnny Lever is really, really cool. No, I love being a celebrity. I think it's the nicest gift that God can give anyone, that you're recognized. There are small little prices, not even a price, little sacrifices, not even sacrifices, small little things that you have to give up, like eating in a regular restaurant. But I think if I did not have people waving out to me when I'm driving or outside my house or troubling me for autographs, I'd feel really sad. I think it's fantastic being a celebrity, and I think it's a gift of God, and everyone should. I don't like any celebrity saying, oh, you know, I want to be unknown and I want to not be recognized. Shut up. You've got a chance to be recognized and thank Allah, thank God, thank Bhagwan that He's given you this opportunity.